Dodge reintroduced the Charger Daytona name for 2013. It appears in two variations for 2017. The standard Daytona with a 5.7-liter V8, tested here, or as the Daytona 392 with a 6.4-liter V8. Both sit roughly mid-pack in the Charger lineup, which is not much of an honor for the first stock car to break the 200-mile-per-hour mark at Talladega Superspeedway. Charge it to the name. The 2017 Charger Daytona is essentially a Charger RT with special edition add-ons, what Dodge calls the Customer Preferred Package 29S. The items touch just about every portion of the car, inside and out, mechanicals included, but it's the exterior that sees the biggest changes. Unfortunately, those fall short of a massive wing or a beaked nose as on the original. Most prominent is a black spoiler and a wide, matte black stripe that stretches across the deck lid and wraps down onto the rear quarter panels and includes Daytona lettering. The exterior also features a matte black roof, a matte black bar on the hood emblazoned with Hemi branding, a functional hood scoop, a black grille, an SRT body kit, 20.0x9.0-inch black forged aluminum wheels, LED fog lights, and special badging.